find the derivative. So y prime is going to be equal to, using the product rule, so the derivative of x is just 1, so we get e raised to the negative x squared plus x times the derivative of e raised to the negative 2x is equal to times negative 2x, and then we have left over e raised to the negative x squared. So our final solution here, so we have e raised to the negative x squared minus 2x squared e raised to the negative x squared. We can actually factor out negative or e raised to the negative x squared, so we have e raised to the negative x squared 1 minus 2x squared. That's it.